Hello girls, I'm Ruchita from Co. Fashion on my own. From the title itself, you must have guessed that today's video is on the beauty benefits of vodka. That's right, vodka isn't just for cocktails, so keep watching.
Most shampoos contain parabens and silicones. Sometimes, bathing water can contain alkaline substances like calcium carbonate and hydrogen bicarbonate, which tend to make your hair frizzy. Vodka maintains the pH level of your hair as it has a low pH level, thus helping to defrizz it. Take about 10 ml of vodka and add it to a 60 ml bottle of your conditioner. Now shake it well till you get a smooth consistency. Use it once a week. You will realize that your hair is much more smoother and manageable. And this is an excellent home remedy to defrizz your hair. Vodka helps to unclog pores and tighten them, leaving you with smooth and glowing skin. Dilute vodka in distilled water and apply it with a cotton ball. Take a 1:3 ratio of vodka to water, or you can use a combo that suits you well. You can also use this as a facial mist, which will refresh your skin instantly. Want an instant home remedy to add shine to your hair? Use the vodka hair pack. Mix egg, honey, coconut or olive oil and mayonnaise. Add about 10 ml of vodka to this solution till it becomes a smooth consistency. Apply it on your hair and leave it on for 20 minutes. Next, wash it off with a mild shampoo. You will see an instant shine in your hair as this acts as a deep conditioner. Alternatively, you could also add a tablespoon of vodka to a mug of water and use it as a last rinse, as this will remove any form of buildup from your hair and add tons of gloss. Vodka works as a great home remedy for hair loss and it's effective when used regularly. Take about 2 teaspoons of honey mixed with 2 teaspoons of onion juice and add about 5 teaspoons of vodka to it. Apply this mixture to your scalp and leave it overnight. You can also cover your hair with a shower cap. In the morning, wash off your hair with a mild shampoo. This therapy can be used regularly at night, but avoid using vodka if you have colored hair. With regular use of vodka in your hair washes, you can completely get rid of dandruff. Take half a cup of neat vodka and add about 2 teaspoons of crushed rosemary leaves and let this mixture remain still for 2 to 3 days. Strain it later and store it in a container. Massage it in your scalp and leave it on for about an hour or so. Then wash off with a mild shampoo. You can use this once or twice a week to get rid of flaky scalp. If you can refrain from swallowing, vodka can be an effective breath freshener. Mix 1/4 cup of cinnamon with 2 cups of vodka. Seal it in an airtight container for a week. Strain the mixture through a coffee filter and then mix the liquid with equal parts of warm water to create the mouthwash. Vodka reduces foot odor if you soak your feet in a mixture of a solution diluted in water, or also wipe your feet with a swab of cotton soaked in a mixture of vodka and water. Helps get rid of bad odor in a jiffy. Vodka works as a great disinfectant. All you need to do is drop the razor after use in a cup of vodka. It will not only clean the razor, but also keep it rust-free and sharper for longer.
So ladies, now you know that vodka doesn't just make people look pretty, it can actually make you pretty. So if you like this video, share it with your friends. And for more such videos, subscribe to Co. if you haven't already. Cheers!
Mix about 1/4 cup of cinnamon with 2 cups of vodka and let this picture... If you can refrain from swallowing, vodka can be an effective... And then mix the liquid with equal part of warm water to create the face wash.
Mouthwash.
If you can